And a shooting in the Rouses parking lot on Barone Street in the CBD left one man dead. Police say they don't think he was the intended victim. It happened a little after 4 this afternoon.
We are still early in this investigation. We're reviewing footage, and we don't have anything to release right now. But as soon as we can, the homicide unit will be releasing any information that they have to help them with the investigation.
All we know so far is the victim is 43 years old. Anyone with information about either of the homicides we're reporting tonight should call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.